October 11th, Thursday. I'm sitting underneath the persimmon tree up at Troy, and they are ripening right before my eyes. Let's see if we could catch one of them ripening and falling from the tree. That background noise of the tractor is going to have to stop. Let me try this shot in a little bit. Maybe he will have taken a break and we'll have better audio. Signing off. Hello, I'm Steven Engelmeyer. It's Thursday, October 11th, and I'm underneath a very producing persimmon tree, and they are ripening right in front of my eyes, and they are falling to the ground. I want to see if I can record a rate of drop per minute or per 10 minutes to see how many will fall. They are falling. They are delicious. And this is a beautiful day. Let's give a listen closely, and you should hear one drop to the ground. I think they're a little camera shy. Seriously, they were falling earlier. Hold on. We will continue this investigation.
said one cloud to the next. How nice that we can rain. On the ground it seems they left. What a wash away. Said the daughter to her mother, there are days when I go nowhere, but I know how I got here. Thanks for cheering for me. The reason.